Life is a little quieter for Richard Coombs these days. He works behind a desk at Hornsey Police Station. It's a far cry from that terrible night in November 1985 when Broadwater Farm erupted in a mass of hatred, fury and violence. Richard Coombs was attacked by a mob and beaten unconscious. He was in hospital for weeks and off duty for 8 months, suffering from brain damage and epilepsy. His bravery has been recognised with the Queen's Gallantry Medal, the Man of the Year award, part of a luncheon that raises thousands for a charity for the disabled, is also welcome. But what really perked him up was making a good old-fashioned arrest earlier this year.
Well, I was attacked while walking through Enfield, and a chase resulted when I managed to hold on to the person who had assaulted me, and waited until police arrived, and he was then arrested.
Did it give you satisfaction that you could still manage to do an arrest like that, even though you were injured?
Oh, tremendous satisfaction. Unfortunately, at the time, I suffered a mild fit. But the very fact that I'd actually managed to run after him and kept my wits about me and managed to hold on to him until police arrived gave me a great boost at that time, at a time where I was particularly low.
PC Coombs insisted we made it clear he was accepting the award on behalf of all the police officers who were at Broadwater Farm. This is Ken Andrew in Hornsey for Thames News.